Sayori, who's your friend?
I'm so glad you're joining the literature club.
Hey, I never agreed to join.
Oh, wow, Sayori, who's your friend?
He's our club's newest member.
That's not set in stone.
This is Monica, Yuri, and Atsuki. And you already know me.
Welcome to our meeting. Are you into reading?
No need for being coy.
Don't improve your uptake. Have a freaking cupcake. Unless you read.
Time to write some poems, don't be scared to show them. The festival stays away.
You could help with baking,
or with banner making. And I'll walk home alone today.
Maybe we're friends, maybe we're more. How can he love a simple girl next door? I'm just not the type he's looking for.
All she wants are things back the way they've been.
She's depressed and stressed and she's feeling blue. So I don't want Sayori hanging around you.
Just Monica, 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 just Monica.
I'm so glad you're joining the literature club.
Wait, what happened to...
Oh, there's no one here named Beth.
Manga is my passion, don't you dare flash him. The writing got the net.
Let's go read a story.
What about
me? Let's talk about me instead. I've been learning piano and I sing soprano. And I can't get you out of my head.
a lot of Crunchyroll you've been watching. You're really taking advantage of that free verb trial.
Hey, there's no one else in our way. So look at me and just say, right here, my dear, that you love me. And we'll sit here till the end of time. Cause I've earned this and you're finally mine. And I'm sorry what you had to see. But it no longer matters, cause now you belong to me.
Just Monica, just Monica, just Monica.
Dragged in.
Sayori? You're still in the literature club?
Of course. I'm the president after all.
Well, Sayori, who's your friend?
He's our newest member. I'm guessing that's not set in stone.
This time, I think it is.
Why don't you join us? I was just getting Natsuki here into my favorite horror novel.
Hey, it's not like I like it or anything. So, are you walking home with anyone after this?
Just my friend Sayori.
Just Sayori, 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 just Sayori.
That's not set in stone.
This time, I think it is.
I'm so glad you're joining the literature club!
Hey, I never agreed to join.
Oh, wow, Sayori, who's your friend?
He's our club's newest member.
That's not set in stone.
This is Monica, Yuri, and Natsuki. And you already know me.
Welcome to our meeting. Are you entertaining your need for being coy? Go and prove your uptake. Have a freaking cupcake. It must you bring a boy. Time to write some poems. Don't be scared to show them. The festival stays away.
Or we better make it.
And I'll walk home alone today. Maybe we're friends, maybe we're more. How can he love a simple girl next door? I'm just not the type he's looking for. Hey, Sayori, you doing okay? I'm having a difficult day. I'd say you seem pretty lonely.
I wish I could make her grin. All she wants are things back the way they've been.
She's depressed and stressed and she's feeling blue. So I don't want Sayori hanging around you.
Just Monica, 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 just Monica.
I'm so glad you're joining the literature club.
Wait, what happened to...
Oh, there's no one here named that.
Manga is my passion, don't you dare fashion. The writing got the knack.
Sayori? You're still in the literature club?
Of course! I'm the president after all.
Well, Sayori,
Who's your friend?
He's our newest member.
I'm guessing that's not set in stone.
This time, I think it is.
Why don't you join us?